Who were the trailblazers that shaped karate into the widely practiced martial art it is today? In the annals of karate's history, a name that stands out is Gichin Funakoshi, often hailed as the father of modern karate. Born in the late 19th century, Funakoshi introduced karate from Okinawa to mainland Japan. He founded Shotokan Karate, a style practiced around the globe today. Following Funakoshi, we find Chojun Miyagi, the founder of Goju-Ryu Karate,